Welcome back, everyone. This is Christopher with InMotion Hosting. In today's video, we're going to be talking about creating a hero block for pages in your WordPress site. Now, a hero block or a hero section means some slightly different things depending on how you want to use the term. But for most sites, it basically is a large image section at the top of your screen at the top of the window. In the header section, usually of a website page, that will basically have a nice image and something that will capture the reader's attention, hopefully. And there's many different ways to do it and many different types of hero sections. But basically, we're going to show two different ways of doing this. So typically, this is a design element. So it would be in your theme. Some themes support it, some themes don't. And there are some themes that have it in a premium version, but today we're going to keep it on the free side because, you know, you might want to try something before having to pay for it. So we're going to be using the Neve theme. You see, I've already got it installed here. So we're going to show you how to do this in the Neve theme and also how to do it on a regular posting page in a regular theme. If your theme does not support it, we're going to show you a different way to get a similar effect with virtually any theme. So again, it'll depend on how you want to do it, but we'll show you a few different ways. All right, so first things first, we've already got the Neve theme running here. So we're going to go to Pages. And I've got a page here called Everyday Heroes. And you'll see that's just that we're creating hero sections, right? So we're going to wait a second while this loads here, and we're going to want to pick Featured Image. So in the Neve theme in particular, this is the procedure. We're going to set a featured image for the page, and you know, different themes support featured images for pages, and some do, some don't. It's something that is added to the theme itself. So for here, we're going to set this this charcuterie board as the featured image. It's a nice, big, colorful image. Now let's go ahead and update this page here, and let's just add some content. Go. Let's update that. This will help us see the difference between the hero section and where the content begins. All right, so now let's actually go to this page and see what we have. So it's not much. We have a header up here, we have the title, and where the content begins. So we want to make this a little more exciting, a little more dramatic. So we're going to change this. We're going to customize it to show our featured image. So click on Customize. And there's a lot of different options here. What you want to do is click Layout, Page, Cover. Now look, a lot more drama and excitement happening here compared to what we had before. So let's go ahead and publish that and close the Customize window. So here you go. This is your nice hero section here. So you've got your header up here, different pages. This is your navigation area, your big hero section, and here's where your content begins. So this is a nice look. This is a thing that you'll see on a lot of websites, and it makes things a little more interesting. But again, as promised, let's take a look at how to do this if your theme does not support the creation of a hero section that way. So let's go to Appearance, Themes, and let's just choose the 2020 theme here. All right, so let's go to Pages, and let's see what that has left us with. Go back to our Everyday Heroes. You'll see here we don't have our featured image. Let's actually, so the 2020 does support a featured image, but it's not showing up here. Let's see what it does give us if we actually click on the post. All right, so here it puts the featured image at the top, but you see we don't really have the text inside the image like we did in the hero section on the other theme. So what are the options here? One of the other options you have is to remove this featured image and use what's known as a cover block. So let's create one of those. Let's create it above the paragraph because we want it to show up before the content officially begins, even though we're creating this in the content area. So let's create a block called a cover block. Go into the media library because we've already uploaded our charcuterie image here. select it, and here, what the cover block gives you that's interesting is the ability to add some text. So let's put some text over here. Ready to snack, something like that, because we're showing some food here. And so this text is customizable, so you can change different elements about it. You can add some color. Let's change the text color to maybe something that will pop more nicely against the background. There's different options here. Black, maybe something a little brighter. And you can put a background on it to make it stand out. So again, you can, this is something that you'll have to play with and adjust to get, exactly the way you like it. But the point here is, this allows you to be creative and to make some adjustments. But basically what you've got here is a customizable text area that's nested within the image. And that gives you sort of the effect of a hero block. It's not a full width one like we had in the other theme. But again, that depends on theme support. So if you want to try and get this effect in the theme you have now, and it doesn't support hero sections, this is another option for you. But that's all for now. That's creating a hero section with WordPress blocks. If you have any questions or comments or opinions about how you like to do hero sections, you can feel free to leave a comment below. And of course, if you found the video helpful, give it a like and subscribe for more InMotion Hosting videos. See you next time.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.